In this overview, we'll show you the highlights of using data management to import general ledger and subledger balances from a file. When managing account reconciliation processes, use data management to process source data from a text file when you do not have a direct connection to the enterprise resource planning source data. On the home page, select Navigator, and then under Integration, select Data Management. You implement an integration by testing the import of data and then validating it. First, confirm that period mappings between data management and account reconciliation are configured. To load general ledger and subledger balances, you need to create import formats for each source and each currency bucket you wish to load. The import format shows which fields are extracted from the source system and mapping between the source system dimensions and target dimensions. Typically, the file type is set to delimited numeric data. When loading balances from a file, you can drill back to the source ERP system by specifying a drill URL. The balance source column must be mapped to the amount target column. To load zero balances, the expression field must be set to NZP. When loading general ledger balances, the expression field must be set to source system. And for subledger balances, it must be set to sub-system for the source type target dimension. A location is configured for each ERP source system to specify where to load the data. You can use the same location to load multiple currency buckets. In data load mappings, you configure how source dimensionality translates to target dimensionality based on source values. To load balances to account reconciliation, you must have at least one mapping each for the profile dimension and source type dimension. If needed, use the data load mapping option to group multiple balances into one reconciliation. The hashtag format function is commonly used for this purpose, but you can also use simple wildcard options as well. Data load rules are saved by the point of view, which is a combination of location and category. Currency buckets are mapped to categories in data management. To test the data load rule, the file needs to be selected and executed. You can see the results of the load in the workbench. Once you have validated the balances in the workbench, your configuration in data management is complete. To load balances from data management, ensure that you have configured the appropriated data loads in account reconciliation. To execute the data load, go to Periods and select Import Data. Once balances are loaded, you can view them in the reconciliation and drill back to the ERP source. In this overview, we showed you the highlights of using data management to import general ledger and subledger balances from a file. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.